Can you come a little closer so I'll get you to the place where I want you to be and what I want you to see? It's so nice when it's quiet. So welcome to the best track in the world. For me, this is absolutely by far the best circuit, because we have the best corners in the world, and this is the first best corner in the world. It's called, what is called?
Rodillon.
Rodillon is easy, Rodillon is difficult. Okay, so you come down the hill, and I know you're scared, but still, you have to start it the right way. That means the first little kink there, above the Eau Rouge, is a left kink, and that is in the compression. Treat that as a real corner. That means that you're on the full right, and you see the, on the left of that concrete wall is the endurance pit lane. And there's a little red cabin there, which is the entry to the track for endurance exit. That cabin is what you aim for, and only there, or let's say 20 meters before, you turn in. And it's quite a firm turn in to the left. And then you're going to run that curb on the full left. And that curb that's waving out to a little bit wider there, close to the guardrail. You see in that curb, there's a curbstone, there's a rumble strip, and there's the grass which is driven away already a bit. So people use even more space than the curbstone. And that's, you know, in the earlier days we had the guardrail right at the track, but now there's a lot of space. I mean, I wouldn't say it's foolproof, but you still, you know, on a track day you must be an idiot to quit with that. But you know, come on, it's about nothing. You have the whole day to learn this place and to feel, you know, what you can do and to increase speed gradually. So this is a very good escape, and you maybe should try it once, eh? Even if you don't need it, just come out at the corner there, you see this, and you drive here. It sounds horrible going over these things, but there's light at the end of the tunnel. Let's go to the cars quickly, and when we stop quickly, get out quickly, move to the place quickly, then we can maybe be free. So, the second best corner in the wall. As fast as Eau Rouge Radion. So I don't know if you watched the Formula One this year here, and they are just on it. It's just flat into Pouhon, even into Pouhon at 300 kilometers an hour. I wouldn't try that. But you don't get up to that speed, of course, in a normal car, but you still get up to 200 kilometers an hour. But also that is too much for the cars.
So now you see the whole scale of the corner, how long it is and how much elevation change there is, making in fact it makes it easier on the entry, because the center of gravity is a little bit to the front of the car, so when you get the front end in, the rear end becomes light a little bit, so you can rotate it. And the most the biggest chunk of downhill is in the beginning section, and this is more gradual. Any questions?
No. We'll have to get back. Yeah, we have to get back.
We have to run back. Yeah. I want to close off with thank you for coming, and make it a great day. I hope you're having fun.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Mm.